What's up, investors? It's the Russian dude. In a couple of minutes, you'll know what is an investment horizon. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing watching such short videos, please consider liking this video and subscribing just so you won't lose it. Thanks so much, let's get straight to the point. Alright, so an investment horizon is a time frame an investor expects to hold securities inside his portfolio. And if you're not sure what securities or portfolio means, feel free to watch my previous videos. And here is an example. Generally speaking, there are three types of investment horizons, and these are short, medium, and long term. Shorter investment horizons usually imply higher risks. Because just in case your investment doesn't work out, you'll have less time to recover from this. While long-term investment horizons are generally safer, as long as you select good and high-quality companies. Short-term investments are usually for people who want to make quick money for the nearest plans, which can be, for example, traveling. Medium-term investment horizons are usually for larger purchases, such as car, tuition, or major home renovations. While long-term investment horizons are what investors should aim for. This implies holding securities for 30, 40 years or even longer. And the main purpose of it is to create the cash flow for retirement. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions left. Check my other videos if there's anything else interesting for you. Thank you so much, товарищ.